stay out of the line as the racing continues. Austin Dillon up
front. Oh,
they shifted him.
It's going to be a big one.
And now around goes the three in front of the pack. They're all collected. The 11 with damage, the 22 as well. Smoke rolling out of the cars that even cleared this incident. They shuffled out. The 11 of Denny Hamlin, and then while trying to regroup.
What does he do? He goes back to the bottom, or does he block the 14? The 14 makes a move, the three blocks. You said it time and time again, blocking causes accidents. This is an accident at the front of the field.
Yeah, it looks like Clint Bowyer's pushing the three, but he moves to go inside, and that upset the three a little bit. Got the three a little bit loose, but the three headed on down the track to try to block anyways. But try to get down there, protect that line, protect that lead.
Let's go back and look at that first view, because I think that, watch this first view. So right here, he makes the move, as he said. Here comes the 14 of Bowyer. Good side draft on the 11. Here comes the 14 of Bowyer. Now we got a great shot. Bowyer gets into the back of him. He goes to turn left just a little bit, and when he did, he drug the three with him. The three's on the bottom of the racetrack. You know, yeah. I don't know that that was a block.
I think
the three got there. He didn't mean to get there. It's just a little bit of contact.
When Clint goes across the back bumper of that three, it turned the three sideways. It upset the back of that three car. And then at that moment, Austin's trying to just catch his car. He's steering the race car.
So let's listen in on the spotter communication before, during, and after this crash from Austin Dillon.
Still inside. 14's going to be coming to your bumper here. Quarterback. Still in line. Just watch your mirror. Bottom if you want it. Clear. Crash goes. I don't think he was clear. I don't think he was clear enough to go.
Sounded like he cleared him, giving him the understanding of the fact that there was nobody underneath him. You listen and you trust that spotter, and that's a very important relationship at this racetrack.